Hi guys, my name is Ulmans. Today I'm going to show you metanimals. If you don't know who I am, my name is Ulmans. Today I'm going to show you metanimals. But if you, my channel's name is Ulmans Love to Play, if you don't know it. So these are metanimals as you see. You know, one thing, they'll just lead the stars. And what are these? Stars, as you see. Okay, one star. See, I'll just use, let's see. That's as a close up.
Okay, just 1 minute to show the all the cards. Okay.
These are all mine.
Okay, show the collection, the picture.
These are all my collections.
Picture one, the page.
Oh, the page? It's like for there.
Okay, you will bring that.
This is the page. The one you see ticked off on the stairs, those are mine.
Okay, great. Lot of cards.
Yep.
Okay.
Show and the these other are side. Not even all.
Show all the other side. Change to a side. Move. Other.
So these are all mine.
So how we can play this game?
First we need to clear out on each side. One, two, clear. No, clear on my side. One, two, clear. But there's special attack points. See? See, this one is like using like see the points that.
Okay.
Those arrows are four. You can like move your opponent's card like offline to that one or the side move it. And there's another one. And this one means that.
Sure.
See this one? Like with the shelter. That means you can turn your opponent's star. And this is the last one. You can see what is the photo on their star, this Ivan.
Okay.
So let's set it up. So each person gets 3 stars.
Okay.
I use this one since this is my favorite one out of all of these. So what you do is, at the side, you can lower your card like this. Oopsie daisy, I'll just use another one. So what you do, you have to say, meta, metanimal, dog, when you're done lowering it. It's class 4. I'm a fair.
Okay. Do the another one. Open it with the hand.
If you made a mistake, you can just open it like that. That's what it looks
put
like.
On the table.
Put it
lined
up. Like that.
Okay.
Let's put the top
level
for the
milliliter. Okay. Another one. Open all your cards.
So I'll open this one.
Okay. Oh, wow.
So that was my guitar. Now I'm going to show you the door.
Oh.
Start up here.
Wow, wait.
That's a tartar.
Oh, it's a tartar.
A nice tartar.
Okay, next one.
Let's put plain stone alone. Let's do this one. This is Lily too.
Wow, wait.
It flipped.
Oh. It's an amazing cards.
Yeah. This one is that one. Let's do this one.
Wow, wait. What is this? Dinosaur?
I don't know what it is.
It is amazing car. Okay.
Yep.
Next.
Next is let's do Boomaloo.
Oh wow, wait. Big hands.
Yep.
Okay.
Do this one.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Let's do a unicorn. Unicorn time.
Wow.
It's just like this one. It's just a unicorn.
Okay.
We do the all right hearts.
Okay, wait now. Give the close up look. Okay.
So that's it.
Okay. How you make again?
Yeah, let's make the car now. This is my car.
Make the car again. Okay, close.
So to put this up like that.
Open. Start from start.
Okay. So what you do is put your head back.
Uh-huh.
And put this up. Put this down. This is actually really hard to put this to that. It takes some skill, but I can do it. It's really hard to do it. Like that. It's actually, this is hard.
See?
Finally.
Again, car. Okay, the next one.
This is the next one, like that.
Okay.
Pretty simple. Fold his head, fold his body back.
Show in the camera. Okay.
It's simple. Fold his body back. Hold this when the stitter is right here.
Uh-huh.
Hold this one there. And fold a small one first. Don't fold a big one. Just lightly fold it. Not. Then no.
Okay.
Let me put it over the top.
Okay.
So those are my two tars. So now this is my tartar. That's Aaron, by the way. Hold his head back, see?
Uh-huh.
The head, then this, and that, then that. Then place it from the back.
Oh, the noise is coming. Click. Okay.
Here we go.
Okay. Slowly, slowly. Perfect.
Now let's set it
up.
First you fold this with like that.
Is the turtle one?
Yep.
Okay.
Like that. That, then fold the wings like that. Sorry. Sometimes it's pretty hard to fold it.
Okay.
I don't show you one teeth. Look at these here. They have soft on it, which makes it noisy.
Okay.
Even this one has it.
Yeah, got it. Okay, next card.
Next card is this one. This is pretty easy.
Show in the camera. Okay. Move. Next one. Oh, show the dragon.
First, you fold it up like this. Then, lighter way, what you do is, lighter way, fold it like this. It's easy if you do this end up. Then, fold it like that. These two tailpipes.
Oh yes. A big hand.
Now this is going to be a hard one. First this, then this, then like that, then like this, and then like, oopsie daisy, almost folded up.
Okay, slowly.
This is a hard one, so you don't know when it's a refold. I told you this is a hard one. Refold.
Press a little harder.
Huh?
Press.
Let's just squeeze out.
Try to fix that.
Totally metal. Let's put his head back. Press it, then do it like that.
Okay. Okay, move it. Okay.
You see that lighter one I did like now? The unicorn is same.
Sure, 1 minute, show the face. This unicorn.
The same, just hold it back. Hold it. Hold her head back like that. And the last one. Plus this. This one is a little tough. And the plus this side like that.
Okay.
That same.
Yeah, sure.
It's milky white.
Okay.
So, I gotta show you one more thing. I'm just going to refold this one, see? See this back? There's a little malt. There's little stickers on it. When you buy it, you have to peel off the stickers to see what the malt is. There's three types. Lead, blue, and black. Those are the three types. I'll just put it
right here. From where we get the stickers?
Target, Amazon, Best Buy, anywhere.
Okay, it's $15 each car.
Yep.
And it's an amazing lot of fun.
Yeah, and there's even jumbo cars.
Oh, jumbo cars?
Yep.
Oh, big cars.
Jumbo. Yeah. But look out for the bigger cars. They're huge. Look out for those. See what? Tell me.
Okay.
So that's what, that is for this day of old man love to play. Bye guys.
Subscribe below
if you like my videos. Give it a thumbs up video. What are you doing there? Also smash that notification bell if you want to join the notification squad. Bye guys.